thing will be left in you untouched by Paramashiva, even your DNA will become different. I tell you, that when you inhale and exhale, that air you exhale will have so much power and vibration of Paramashiva, your breathing space will radiate him. Your blood, bone marrow, DNA, the air you exhale will vibrate Paramashiva. Decide, my disciple cannot have anxiety attacks. My disciple cannot feel stuck. My disciple can only do power manifestation and constantly falling in love with Paramashiva again and again, with life, with Guru. It's all one and the same. What do you feel about your life? You will feel the same with Paramashiva. You will feel the same with me. That is why when you have a problem with your boss, I have to, oh God, I have to attend to this first. I don't know what will this girl think now. I have to take care of her. If she gets into incompletion. Understand? What you feel with life is what you will feel with Paramashiva, and that same thing you will feel with me. Whether your business or career or profession or anything in life, life is nothing but breathing space of Paramashiva. That's it. Especially once you are initiated and you are integrated to initiation, you live in breathing space of Paramashiva. You live in breathing space of Paramashiva. I tell you, nothing can shake your being. Nothing can move your being if you decide power manifestation as a lifestyle.